like every other programming language, Java has got data types, Java has got operators, Java has got control flow, if, switch, for loop, while loop, do while, which are almost same as other programming languages. Because, you know, Java is actually derived from C, C++. So Java data types. Now, Java has got two main categories of data types. One is primitive and the other one is reference type. One is primitive and the other one is reference type. What is primitive? Integral, floating point, textual, and Boolean. In case of integral, Java has got byte, short, int, long. These are the data types. These are all integral data types. Byte occupies 1 byte, short occupies 2 bytes, int occupies 4 bytes, long occupies 8 bytes. Floating point, we have float and double, that is decimal. Float occupies 4 bytes, double occupies 8 bytes. Textual, we have char. Char means single char, single character in single quotes. 2 bytes, Unicode character. I will explain what is Unicode character. But char occupies 2 bytes. Char is just a single char, A, B, C, D, like that. And Boolean. Boolean is true or false. In Java, there is one difference as compared to C, C++. In case of C, C++, Boolean is number also. Meaning, 0 is false. Any 0 is false. And any non-zero is true. So 0 is false and non-zero is true. Whether it is positive or negative. Non-zero is true always. In case of C and C++. But in Java, it's not like that. Integers are not treated as Boolean. Boolean means true or false. You have to say true or you have to say false. Okay. So that is the difference. Reference type means any class or interface type. Class or interface we will discuss in object-oriented programming discussion. At present, we will just concentrate on primitive. Yes, Parag?
Sir, your data type size is a variable or fixed? Like in C, C++, there is dependent...
No. Variables. Are you asking about how many bytes they will occupy?
Occupy, yeah.
Same. That's why Java is portable. Not like C, C++.
Okay.
And that's why in Java, we don't have size of operator. So they are same. That's why Java is portable. Now this char, which is 2 bytes. Why they are 2 bytes? Actually, char in C and C++, they occupy only 1 byte. But in Java, char is not just a simple character. It's a Unicode character. What is Unicode character? Let me explain what is Unicode character. Actually, there is one character set, which is called as Unicode character set. Unicode character set.